Jeff Hardy.
Jeff Hardy, who also competed in last night's Royal Rumble match, entered at number 5, but especially has had his rivalry with Elias rekindled as of late, adding on Jackson Ryker.
He's all the way back to the suburb
of people who don't want to be cool.
Here we go.
And his tag team partner from the Caribbean, weighing in at 240 pounds, Carlito.
Joe, did you hear that? 240 pounds. The shape that Carlito has gotten himself in. Now returning to WWE. That was eye-popping.
Oh, that's not just eye-popping, Tom. That's
cool. No, it doesn't matter. Look how good Carlito looks.
Yes, he does. Well, this man, he's come back to the WWE, and he looks fantastic and in great shape, ready to rock and roll.
He looks ridiculous, Joe. I think the best shape I think Carlito's ever been in, yes. Carlito set the team up with Jeff Hardy. These two, no strangers to each other. They once had a rivalry over Hardy's then Intercontinental Championship a number of years ago, but bygones be bygones.
Of course, listen, sometimes.